Death of a 2-year-old prompting a call for the prevention of child abuse. Days after the apparent beating death of Dezirae Sheldon, a petition circulates calling for Vermont to do a better job of preventing such horrors at the hands of parents. WPTZ's Vanessa Mishanya has today's developments in this troubling story and joins us live in the newsroom. Vanessa.
Steph, George, while the state has promised to conduct an investigation as to what went wrong in Dezirae's case, the 2-year-old's loved ones are taking it into their own hands to tell the state and the Department of Children and Families that her death never should have happened. Friends and family of the 2-year-old girl have started a Facebook page, Justice for Dezirae, and an online petition on change.org, calling for the state to take responsibility for Dezirae's death. The petition explains that Dezirae was first taken from her mother, Sandra Eastman, last year after the parent was accused of abusing the girl, resulting in 2 broken legs. The website said months after that incident, the girl was given back to Eastman. Governor Peter Shumlin has called for an independent investigation to see if the state and DCF had mishandled anything in the case.
But I can tell you that I am committed to having a thorough independent review of everything that transpired in Dezirae's case to figure out how we can ensure that we learn from this tragedy.
The petition has already reached over 5,000 signatures. Now, when asked if he believes right now if anything was handled incorrectly in Dezirae's case, the governor said he could not answer that question and he will be awaiting results of the investigation. Live in the newsroom, Vanessa Mishanya, WPTZ News Channel 5.